Can you imagine waking up a year from now to your digital nomad life abroad? You're a full-time freelance writer. And when I say full-time, I mean you make full-time income, $3,000, $4,000, $5,000, $6,000 per month, and you only work 3 to 5 hours per day. This is the reality that I've been living for the past 7 years as a freelance marketing writer or as a freelance writer. So here's what I do. I'm an email marketing strategist, so I create the emails for businesses all over the world, but mostly in America. These companies are usually black-owned, and they're usually a service-based business, like realtors or lawyers or something like that. I know that you would love, like you're waiting on the days that writing could pay your bills. Not only pay your bills, but help you invest your money in other things like land or real estate or whatever you want to invest in. Maybe you'd actually like to travel more often and you just want to travel the world. That's fine too. Today, I'm going to be giving you 4 exclusive secret hidden tips that you can use right now to start your freelance writing career and sign clients in the next 30 days or less. Let's get to it. My first tip for you is for you to choose one social media site that you want to be on. Now, later on down the line, you'll want to use multiple social media sites. For example, I use LinkedIn, Instagram, Facebook some of the time. But for you, just choose one to start with. And I would suggest LinkedIn. If I could do anything different actually in my freelance writing business, I would start with LinkedIn. And so what you want to do, you want to create a profile, you want to create a bio, you want to create an elevator pitch and learn how to communicate your written value through the power of words or copywriting, right? That's what I do for myself and what I do for my clients. On LinkedIn, you're going to be able to connect with business owners, not only in your local community, but across the globe as well, and give them business advice and marketing tips through the blog that you will hopefully create. Next, use WordPress and Medium to host your blog portfolio. Now, all freelance writers, all creatives in general have a portfolio, but freelance writers, our portfolio is basically our blog or this set of documents that we have that we've created written content from. Now, to look more professional to clients, this content needs to not just be in a Google Drive. Sure, that may work for low-paying clients that want to pay you $25 for 500 words or something like that. But if you want to work with high-ticket clients and businesses that are serious about their marketing message, they need you to be serious about your brand. And so using a website like WordPress, you can actually begin to start your blog and you will get people who actually like your blog and engage with your content, even as a new freelance writer. You can also do this on medium.com, and the same thing goes. You will have people from different industries and different blogs on Medium actually go to your content. The first time I experienced this was back in 2018. I wrote a blog on email marketing and it actually got picked up by a very popular marketing and small business communications firm. And so that's a great way to leverage the little experience you do have. The goal should be to get it in front of as many eyes as possible. Next, start reaching out to businesses in your area. As soon as you know marketing fundamentals and you learn more about freelance writing and what businesses are looking for, go to these local shops in your area, especially if they already know you, or if you're a part of any Facebook groups with these small business owners and you start making connections. Come to them and ask them if you can help them expand their website traffic through blogging. This is how I actually started out as a freelance writer 7 years ago. And that was actually when I was doing my expertise in social media marketing. And so I would join these Facebook groups in Columbus, Ohio, Black business Facebook groups. And I would ask a few people if I could work on their social media, their Instagram, their Facebook, and create attraction marketing content so they could sign more clients in exchange for testimonials. After that, I was able to start charging higher rates based on the testimonials and the incredible results that I was able to bring those businesses. So when you're doing this, the key here though is you want to make sure that you're only doing it for 2 weeks or a month. You do not want to work for free for any longer than that. And this is only for if you don't have any clients, or if you've never had clients, or if you're struggling to find new clients. Only do this during those times. But as a beginner, this is going to catapult you to new heights. This is going to accelerate your growth as a freelance writer, as a freelance social media strategist, whatever area of expertise you want to be in. And as you begin to learn more about marketing, more about business fundamentals, you may change your niche. You know, you may start out as a blog writer, and then 3-4 years down the line, you turn into an email marketer. Or maybe you pivot from being into email marketing and you start creating courses. There's so many different routes and industries and packages that you can create for these businesses and really make an enormous impact for the Black community and for people across the globe. So if you want more information on freelance writing and you want to create your own individualized roadmap to actually create your own elevator pitch, launch your freelance business and start finding clients in 30 days or less, join us June 18th and 25th live. These are Sundays at 3 p.m., I believe, Eastern Time. This will be a live Write Your Way to Revenue Workshop 2.0, where you also get access to our best-selling e-course, Multiply Your Talents, where I teach you my 6- and 7-figure LinkedIn sales funnel and marketing strategies to apply to not only your business, but then you can go apply the same framework to other businesses that you work with as well. So I will see you in the workshop. I'm so excited for your new life as a freelance writer, and talk soon.